Okay, guys, I want you to understand something. The movie Predator, if a lot of you have been paying attention to this, and I'm sure that you have, the Predator here has locks in his hair. Everybody has seen this before. Locks. Locks. Okay. Now, predator represents people of melanin, carbon. And most people don't want to accept this because they'll look at this hideous face here. And this is one ugly beast. Now, you guys need to remember when the settlers first came here. AKA Arnold Schwarzenegger, a white man. When the settlers first came here, the first thing they noticed were that we were warriors, hunters on our land, and they looked at us as foreign aliens, right? Again, don't forget. The locks. That's why they called them dread locks, because they dread who we are. They also considered us very ugly, which is why in the movie, again, they made the predator look demonic and evil. But in the films, they want you to think that, oh, it's just some alien. But in actuality, they're referring to us. And in the movie Predator, when it first came out, Arnold Schwarzenegger, which is the settler who first came to our land. He is the savior in the film, killing us off, the predators. Because, like I said, they believe that they knew we were warriors by the way that we outfitted ourselves and the way that we actually fought. But at the same time, they viewed us as ugly, which is why, again, the locks in the predator's face and in the film, Arnold Schwarzenegger is the white man who kills and conquers and defeats us, the predators.